bringing guns to churches, they bringing guns to the clubs. Terrorists and the cops watching from above, but we busy Snapchatting while it's happening to us. Medicated on Xanax as we panic for the drugs. Raises teens on lean and prescriptions. Stars falling to death from their addictions. And we keep calling on God with no conviction. Muslim, Christian, it's the human condition. Listen, I guess it's okay now for you to enter a church and let that whole place down. For you to kill human beings on that TV screen. And we so desensitized that we don't even see that we all victimized by this American scheme. And I'm American to death, but let's be honest, please, there ain't a war overseas, there's a war right here in this place we call home, but we filled up with fear, nowhere to go.
Don't worry, everything's okay. Take a pill, everything's okay. Drink your wine, everything's okay. Nobody's dying and everything's okay. Sit on your couch and just tell yourself it'll work itself out. It's okay, don't worry, just keep partying. Nobody's dying and everything's okay.
And Donald Trump ain't the only problem. It's his fucking followers that he's following. And they be hollering all types and squalloring and create the environment where gun violence is prominent. But wait, I guess it's okay now for you to enter a club and shoot the whole place down. In the name of Allah or the name of Christ, to me it's all the same. It's just the pain and the hype, nowhere to go.
Don't worry, everything's okay. Take a pill, everything's okay. Drink your wine, everything's okay. Nobody's dying and everything's okay. Sit on your couch and just tell yourself it'll work itself out. It's okay, don't worry, just keep partying. Nobody's dying and everything's okay.
What's the point of having a voice if we won't say something? What's the point of all this technology if we just fronting? We just use it for consumption, we just don't do nothing. We just Twitter about it, then it's in the discussion. So cheer for the hood and tell them that you love them. But you never go to the city and help them. Nah, we so busy living life through our phones. It's no wonder that we feel so alone. Nowhere to go.
Don't worry, everything's okay. Take a pill, everything's okay. Drink your wine, everything's okay. Nobody's dying and everything's okay. Sit on your couch and just tell yourself it'll work itself out. It's okay, don't worry, just keep partying. Nobody's dying.